of a book. But before I do that, I also would like to say that a couple of years ago, Brother Bharat released a CD, which is available now in our center library for sale. If you like a copy of that, you may purchase it at the end of satsang. The next release that we have today is a book titled Sai Baba, My Pilot. And we do have a video clip of how this book was blessed by Bhagwan. And while we put that up, it's coming? Okay. I'll just read an excerpt from this book. Captain V.K. Sharma has been a speaker at this center on many occasions. He's a scholar when it comes to the Bhagavad Gita. But in flipping through the book, which he so graciously sent to us, I realize he's had contact with many, many spiritual leaders in our society. He's had the privilege, he was a pilot for the last 36 years. He was Bhagwan's personal pilot for 26 of those years. He has captured in his book, Sai Baba, My Pilot, his experiences with Bhagwan. He says, on the 24th of November 2010 at 6:30 p.m., Swami blessed his book and graced me with 1 minute of his most precious time. He looked into the pages of the book with interest and gave it to me. Then he asked for the book again to have a second look. He held it in his divine hands and looked at it intently. I knew then that he read the whole book in that moment. He accepted the book and kept it. I felt totally contented that the first book is now with Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba. If we can get the video clip going, you will see what I've just described. It is on a video clip as well. Also, just a little more information that Captain Sharma is the father of Rocky Sharma, and I don't want to say father-in-law, but also a father to Samir Sharma, and they're right here at our center, active members, and we are very privileged that we know the author of this book. If you really look at the quality of the book, and you flip through and see the pictures, you will understand the type of experiences that Captain Sharma has had with Bhagwan. It's beautifully written, and when you scan through the first pages, he helps you on a process of transformation while relating his experiences. Are we ready with the... always the same, it always happens, it doesn't. Anyhow, the book is Sai Baba, My Pilot. It is being released at the center today. It is available for sale right outside at the information table, and after today it will be in our library for you to purchase as well. Just before I call Brother T.R. to the podium, I just want to announce some sad news. Mr. Sarva.